Obviously. Assist. Standing. Is. Student in modern languages. Miss Bearer.
Please welcome the faculty of the
the College of Letters, Arts, and Social Sciences. Please welcome the graduate students of the College of Letters, Arts, and Social Sciences. Please welcome the Department of Communication. Welcome the students of the Department of Economics. Geography and Anthropology. please welcome the students of the Department of History. Please welcome the students of the Department of Music. Welcome the students of the Department of Philosophy. Please welcome the students of the Department of Political Science. Please welcome the students of the Department of Theater and New Dance. And President Coley.
Good morning. Today, Magali Zuniga Garcia will lead us in singing the national anthem. Please stand if you're able and remove your hats.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still.
Congratulations. Shout out to my friends in the music department.
Please be seated. Thank you, Magali Zuniga Garcia, for that inspirational performance. En nombre de la facultad, el personal y los estudiantes de la universidad, felicito a nuestros graduados y una bienvenida especial a sus familias y amigos que se unen a nosotros hoy. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and students of the college, I offer congratulations to our graduates and a special welcome to their families and friends who join us today. These last several years have been challenging beyond belief. Yet despite this, you still managed to persevere and complete your degree. You are very impressive. And all of us, the faculty who have worked with you to share their knowledge and passion for your chosen field, the staff members who provided ongoing support, the administrators on stage today, all of us are so very proud of you. This is truly a day of celebration. It now gives me great pleasure to introduce to you the distinguished members of the platform party. I ask that they stand as I read their names, but please hold your applause until they have all. Dr. Brianne Davila, President Dr. Saraya Kohli, Mr. Sean Yu, Dr. Jennifer Brown, Dr. Neil Chaturvedi, and Dr. Ellie Manunu. Now it is with great pleasure I invite our president, Dr. Saraya Kohli, to the stage for her welcome and introductory remarks. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Horner. On behalf of the entire Cal Poly Pomona community, your fellow students, the faculty, the staff, alumni, and supporters, I welcome you to Commencement and offer my most profound congratulations to our graduating students. I also wish to recognize the many people who were instrumental along your pathway. I thank the faculty who have shared their knowledge and scholarship and have been your co-travelers on this educational journey. I thank the advisors and the staff across the campus who played a role either directly or indirectly in your accomplishment. And I thank the family members, the friends, and the many supporters who encouraged, sacrificed, mentored, and or assisted you. Thank you for being a part of the journey of our graduates. Graduates, there is a quote that says, "We've come not to celebrate your achievements, but to celebrate who you are, who you have become." And while I offer my most profound congratulations on your achievements, for it represents years of hard work and preparation, it is who you have become in meeting the academic requirements and expectations. It is who you have become in dealing with the pandemic and the post-pandemic challenges. It is who you have become in holding a goal of college completion in the midst of extraordinary challenges, sometimes self-doubt and a lack of clarity of what's next, or how do I remain focused and achieve this milestone in my life. You are not who you were when you began your Cal Poly Pomona journey, nor were you an empty vessel waiting to be filled. Rather, you brought hopes and aspirations, and your preparing to cross the commencement stage is a testament to your self-determination, your resiliency in facing your fears and meeting and overcoming challenges. You have grown emotionally and hopefully with more confidence in your ability to meet and traverse the challenges ahead. You understand that seeking help and receiving help are not signs of weakness or dependency, but rather an indication of the strength to maintain a focus on your ultimate goal. As Og Mandina notes, you gain strength, courage, and confidence by every experience in which you really stop to look fear in the face. You're able to say to yourself, "I have lived through this experience, and I can take the next thing that comes along." Graduates, you must do the thing you think you cannot. And as you move into the next phase of your life's journey, let me share some of the essential lessons that I've learned. First, hold high expectations for yourself. Set the bar high and exercise the discipline needed to achieve success. Second, do not give others the ability to define you, make you feel unworthy, insecure, or incapable of achieving your dreams. Third, take action. Don't let a fear of failure inhibit you. Move in the direction of your expectations and you will succeed. Fourth, be persistent. And if you don't succeed initially, know that every failure holds a lesson and the seeds of future success. Learn from it and concern yourself not with what you tried or may have failed, but what is still possible for you to do. Fifth, maintain options. Look for opportunities to grow and adapt to changes throughout your lifetime. Don't live a rigid life. You often find new avenues on paths that have been unexplored. And finally, discover your purpose. Your talents and gifts are still developing. Allow your dreams and goals to unfold and change. Be open to new experiences and make choices that align with your curiosity and passion. Remember that your commencement is a beginning, not an end. It is the doorway into the next phase of your life. May you do so with confidence, knowing that your experience at Cal Poly Pomona, a prestigious institution of higher learning and the model of a diverse and inclusive polytechnic university, will always be here for you as both a motivator and as a guide. We also hope that you will stay engaged with us through activities, programs, and the Alumni Association. In whatever you pursue, I hope that you will see the value you bring, that you will see your strengths, your talents, and have the confidence to not allow barriers, obstacles, and others to dissuade you from providing your gifts to our world. May you continue to grow and feel affirmed in who you will become. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Coley. It is now my pleasure to invite President Coley to present our guest of honor and honorary doctorate recipient, Sean Yu.
A 1999 graduate, an internationally recognized financial advisor, Sean Yu has put Cal Poly Pomona at the center of his remarkable philanthropy. He has established endowments supporting academic travel, internships in human rights and social justice, and scholarships for under-resourced students. In fact, this spring, when a group of Cal Poly Pomona students visited Geneva on a study abroad trip, some of them are in the audience, sponsored in part by the Sean Yu Travel Fund, Mr. Yu happened to be in Europe and made time to have dinner with them. His distinguished service on our philanthropic board, including leadership of its investment committee, has helped ensure a strong future for our university. And in recognition of his accomplishments, the Board of Trustees of the California State University and California State Polytechnic University Pomona are proud to confer upon Sean Yu the honorary degree of Doctor of Humane Letters.
Congrats. Amazing. This must bring you a lot of pride and joy. This is incredible. Like Mr. and Mrs. Incredible in the Disney movie. Out there to make huge impact and make the world a better place. If you don't like Mr. or Mrs. Incredible, why don't you be a Batman, Superman, Iron Man, or Captain Marvel? You know what? This is what I plan what my commencement speech was going to be when I was informed back in January. It wasn't until seven weeks ago, on March 31st, I flew to Geneva to see Professor Reese and also a group of students. And what you guys have done is you have changed my mind. Because if I put myself in your shoes, what do you really care? How do you feel now? Excited, nervous, or worried? The economy sucks. Hyperinflation, banking crisis, and companies are laying off. Am I right? Right. And unfortunately, I'm sorry, being a humanity major, social science major, it doesn't help. You are not an engineer major, right? Yes, and I feel your anxiety because I was in your shoes. So what I have decided to do is I'm going to talk about me instead. I want to talk about the first 5-10 years after I graduated from Cal Poly Pomona. So this is a story about how scared I was, how brave I was, and how I struggled. How I fell down, but came back even more stronger. I came to Cal Poly back in 1995. It met my expectation at the time, but it wasn't for my mom. Looking back, it doesn't really matter. My experience here has made me a stronger person. This is where I built my grit, G-R-I-T. And yes, it's what's the grit that I built here. My parents, my mom, want me to study business, specifically management and human resource, because I was thinking when you study management, then eventually you become a manager. I was really stupid at the time. Wasn't too smart. But it was in my second year where I found my passion in political science. So, yes, political science. So when I graduated from Cal Poly Pomona in 1999, I want to get a PhD, okay? And I want to become a professor. And I do want to thank to the professor who had made a huge impact in my life, from Professor David Speak, Professor John Roy, and Professor Lin. And there's two other ones that are here, but Professor Solomon and Professor Sakamoto. So I started working for a startup and while studying for GRE. It was every day after work, I study. Weekend, I study. At the time, I had a terrible relationship with my family, my mom. So I have a few $1,000 with me, and that's all I have. By the way, my mom has no money as well. So what I did is I bought a 150,000-mile used car. It turned out to be a junk car. But guess what? I still want to date girls. Okay, I do want to date girls. Okay, not only I use my junk car to date girls, I have no money, so I have to ask them to split the bill. Oh, I'm sorry. And at the same time, still hoping they do become my girlfriends. My hard work did pay off, okay? And I got a PhD offer from several local schools. At the end, I decided to go to U Chicago or University of Chicago. I didn't get a PhD offer, but I did get a master offer. I graduated in 2002. The job market was terrible. I would bet, if you go back and look at the number, worse than today. Okay, due to the tech bubble. I was worried, and very worried, because I was thinking about my future. How can I pay my bill? I had $100,000 in debt, from college and from graduate school loans. Rejection after rejection from applying job. I did cry, okay, and I was depressed, but I move on. Finally, I found a job, one of the best Wall Street firm. The hour I put in was amazing, 80 to 100 hours a week. If you do the math, that's equal to 15 to 16 hours a day, 7 days a week. I woke up 4 a.m. or 5 a.m. every morning. That sounds like Kobe Bryant, right? Yeah, I was really like Kobe Bryant, work ethic. And it was competitive. Let me give you some numbers. For every 100 resume, we hire one person. For every 100 person we hire, two eventually will survive. So you do the math, that's 2 out of every 10,000. Very competitive. So let me talk about my feeling at a very early stage of my career. I was fear, a lot of fear. I was fear of losing my job if I do not meet the numbers. I was lonely, okay? I cut off all my social network. I almost have no time with any friends whatsoever. I was really frustrated because I have to manage client expectation and portfolio. I was depressed. Looking back, I did have minor depression for a few years because I had to do a lot of things I did not like. I'm an introvert, okay? I'm a very introvert person, and I hate to social. Socializing gave me anxiety. In addition, I was getting a lot of rejection. And also, lastly, I was taking, you do have to take shit from your boss and client, okay? And this is what I'm gonna bet you. All the four negative emotions I talk about today, you will experience that in your life, in your career, every single one of you. Every single one of you. And at the end of my speech, I'll address how you should deal with them. My hard work paid off. By 2014, I was ranked number 7 for those who are under 40 in my industry. Before I turned age of 40, thank you. Yeah. Before I turned age of 40, I was ranked as high as number 3. So let me talk about Cal Poly. Even I was in debt 20 years ago, I give Cal Poly $100 every year, even though I had no money. So my challenge to you today is please, and this is where something that gets me emotional every time. When you find a job, I'm gonna demand you, ask you to give Cal Poly $100 a year. Okay, if you can, only $10, okay? Please, whether your experience here is positive or negative, you have to appreciate where you came from. This is part of your past. In 2010, when I had money, I decided to honor my professor, we set up $100,000 scholarship fund. I started to volunteer for professor of a day. Starting in 2016, I served on the Cal Poly Foundation Board. I've been the chair of investment committee as well as the auditing committees. Today, I have 3 endowment funds for Cal Poly Pomona: scholarship, human rights, and the travel fund. This is how I give back to Cal Poly. In conclusion, there are 3 takeaways I want you to take with you today. Overcome your negative emotion. This is probably the most important ever that you have to do. I had fear, lonely, frustration, depression. I have all of those. Work and life is gonna be stressful no matter what. Find your own solution to resolve it. You are the one and only one who has control over your life. Don't worry about the stuff you have no control. If you want to make it to the manager, director, partner, put in the hour, because those are the things that you have control. Having a short and long-term plan, define your 1, 5, and 10-year goal. 90% of the population only care about the moment, the feeling at the moment. You should not be one of them. Using the academic term, you don't want immediate gratification. You want delayed gratifications. In my life, I define my 1, 5, 10-year or even longer term goal well. And yes, Cal Poly has prepared me and all of you for all the challenges you will face in your life. And lastly, I'm gonna leave you one remark. Nowadays, when we go on dates, my wife never had to worry about paying the bill anymore.
Thank you, Sean, for your inspiring words, and congratulations on this well-deserved recognition. We're so grateful for the standard of excellence you've set for ongoing alumni engagement with Cal Poly Pomona. I now call upon the University Provost and Vice President for Academic Affairs, Dr. Jennifer Brown, to present the candidates for the master's degree. Provost Brown.
Thank you, Dean Horner. Will the candidates for the Master of Science in Economics, the Master of Arts in English and Modern Languages, the Master of Arts in History, and the Master of Public Administration please rise? President Coley, I present to you the candidates for the Master of Science in Economics, the Master of Arts in English and Modern Languages, the Master of Arts in History, and the Master of Public Administration. These candidates have completed the requirements for the master's degree as described by the State of California and the trustees of the California State University, and they have been recommended by the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona. President Coley.
Thank you. Before I go into the master's conferral, I want to recognize a recipient of the President Scholars Award whose name was inadvertently omitted from the program. Please join me in recognizing Maya Monges Hernandez, who is receiving her master's degree this morning. Candidates for the master's degree, you've heard the recommendation of the faculty of California State Polytechnic University, Pomona, and by the authority vested in me as president, I confer upon you the degree of Master of Science in Economics, Master of Arts in English and Modern Languages, Master of Arts in History, and Master of Public Administration, with all the rights, honors, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. Congratulations.
Natasha Priya Kumar.
Diana Elizabeth Saldana.
Jacqueline Ann Rios.
Mario Solano.
Jolanda Charnel Watson.
Monica Reyes.
Kate Katsuhiro.
Jessica Marie Howe. Madison May Garcia.
Min Sen.
April Sophia Vasquez.
Eric David Rosenfeld.
Alyssa Madison Ottman.
Carly Michaela Osepian.
Christian Elijah Edmond.
Selma Aide Lopez Orozco.
Dustin Ross.
Victor Animo.
Kia Zainali.
Ryan Guerrero.
Daniel Dui Nguyen.
Kyle Eldert.
Hunter Newcomer.
Ariana Lynn Avzali.
Gabriela Sanchez.
Jennifer Isabel Say.
Irma Carmela Miramontes.
Lisa Renee McCarthy. Maya E. Munguez Hernandez.
Angela Marie Rovida.
Norhan T. Abdelatif.
Audrey R. Navarro.
Sabria Ruth Ann Sparrow.
Anthony Correa.
Amber Lynn Karen Shepherd.
Karina Dominique Reese. Sue Jin Lee.
Kevin McDonough. Sarah Ruiz Hirata.
I now ask the provost to present the candidates for the baccalaureate degree. Provost Brown.
Will the candidates for the degree of Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science from the College of Letters, Arts, and Social Sciences please rise? These candidates have completed the requirements for the baccalaureate degree as prescribed by the State of California and the trustees of the California State University, and they have been recommended for their degree by the faculty of the California State Polytechnic University, Pomona.
Thank you.
Nathaniel A. McKay.
Nelson Zoe.
Have them stop that, please. Candidates for the baccalaureate degree, you've heard the recommendation of the faculty of California State University, Pomona. By the authority vested in me as president, I confer upon you the degree of Bachelor of Arts and Bachelor of Science from the College of Letters, Arts, and Social Sciences with all the rights, honors, and responsibilities appertaining thereto. Congratulations.
Darren Tomas Salcido.
Joseph Angel Lopez.
Phoebe I. Ho. Lacey Johnston.
Natalie Stoser.
Un Hai Park.
Gabriel Roberto Rios.
Crystal Gutierrez.
Karina Mendez.
Jessica Meza.
Brian Stephen Hutomo.
Michael Harry Jungshin Halo.
Matthew Joseph Robles.
Alana Victoria Adon Cantos.
Bianca Rose Deanda.
Samantha Anteria.
Cole Jackson Allen.
Nadia Andrea Urbina Villacorta.
Amanda Guevara.
Joel Gregory Boris.
Tyree Lane.
Riley A. Salvador Perkins.
Mason Edward Strickland.
Juan Pablo Olague.
Christian B. Larios.
Brittany Linwald.
Aaron Hahn.
Julia Ariana Abamonte.
Natalie Jasmine Kerr.
Ross Anthony Pelser.
Ryan Rubalcaba.
Kira Hill.
Kona Yamashiro.
Alexis Eve Padilla.
Carolyn Grace Cobley.
Joshua Michael Stroop.
Sarah Catherine Shepherd.
Andrea Renee Hernandez.
Jolie Rodriguez.
Jonathan Hong.
Matthew Jeremiah DeForest.
Rosemary Salgado.
Nancy Valdovinos.
Geraldon Lang Sariano.
Caitlin Lee Perry.
Christian Anthony Taylor.
Daisy Marie Vasquez.
Carla Elizabeth Mendoza.
Lisette Ophelia Machado.
Caitlin Alina Pong.
Naisa Martinez.
Ashley Rakiza.
Monica Asiel.
Jennifer Chin.
Eileen Latorre.
Nicholas Vasquez.
Hannah Shay Smith.
Frank N. Crescencio.
Natalie Clewer.
Catherine Juliana Reyes.
Kiara Natalie Madrigal.
Alisa Ariana Torres.
Mackenzie Sullivan.
Fernando Enrique Cortez.
Ashley Corona Oriana.
Jada Bunnell.
Francisco Miguel Caldillo Lopez.
Luis Dilan Olguin Santiago.
Sanjana Rajagopal.
Janine D. Sorrell.
Perry Miss Icon.
Eric Matthew Gomez.
Miranda Nicole Torres.
Francisco Almeida Jr.
Cameron Hoke. Adriana Elaine Jimenez.
Lauren Cruz.
James Miguel Beltran Rivera.
Sophia Nicole Garcia.
Emily Montano.
Ryan William Nguyen.
Daniel Tapia.
Brandon T. Cummings.
Samantha Padilla.
Connie Min Lee.
Ronald Song Shin.
Zachary Kun.
Carlos Alberto Leano. Caleb Nguyen.
Michael Yu.
Caitlin Annabelle Gates.
Justin Morris Fulton.
Ethereal Violet Reyes. Giovanni Ronces.
James Oliden.
Leslie Suzette Jimenez.
Sarah Lynn Upcraft.
Juan Zambrano Santana.
Jake Alexander Urrutia.
Christian Reyes. Kevin Antonio Correa.
Caden Merrill.
Christian Nolan Ulrich.
Drew D'Ambra.
Andres Garcia Hurtado.
Noah Kraus.
Diamond Renee Walker.
Leslie Ponce.
Mary Kate Shepherd.
Sandy Hamida.
Andre Nazareth Sarab.
Elias Haney Raphael.
Maral Nadim Tabani.
Francine Mia Zaraga.
Jaylee Alexis Cortez.
Maya Elena Berdega. Claudia Dumon.
Eliza Ortega.
Sage Jaya Keelan Perez Brown.
Amy Nicole Lupsha.
Sandra Elena Garcia.
Susan Gonzalez.
Arsenio Ayala.
Russell Barrett.
William Gabriel Lombard.
Andrea Noelani Harris.
Kenya Coronado.
Whitney Alyssa Augustin.
Valerie Moreno.
Carla Iniguez.
Adrian Nicole Manapat. Wyatt Bach.
Leslie Osorio. Ashley Catherine Cruz.
Romel Alcantara.
Cynthia Haro.
Kenya Serrato Ortiz.
Elizabeth Mehta.
Taylor B. Euster.
Kenny Nguyen.
Devon Martin Zuniga.
Adam James Campos.
Ian E. Bowell.
Tejas Patel.
Riley Madison Patrick.
Joseph Andrew Janowitz.
Jocelyn Reyes. Carolina Isabel Maciel.
Marvin Villanueva. Sherry Williams.
Ana Salgado Sanchez.
Matisse Sanchez.
Caitlin Oliveros.
Ralph Arriaga Custodio.
Esmeralda Diaz.
Jennifer Teresa Palomares Larios.
Jessica Marie Gaitan.
Lee Saura Rodriguez.
Andrew Jonathan Escalera. Evelyn Avila.
Laura Villarreal.
Samuel Joseph Barrera.
Daniel Fernando Archila Ponce.
Wombly Carlos Guillen.
Jonathan Salazar.
Jacob Michael Rudder.
Daniel Fonsello.
Sebastian Antonio Chinnan.
Hannah Jasmine Versace.
Madison Taylor Tomofanis.
Cameron Pasqua Reyes.
Melody Nelly Omida. Emily Vargas. Ashley Teresa Wang.
Gabriela Agari Cuevas.
Frank Gutierrez.
Daniel Lona.
Raimunda Bobadilla.
Natalie Elizabeth Newton.
Joseph Anthony Sanchez.
Anthony Joseph Gonzalez.
Annie K. Wynn. Melissa Zaragoza.
Haley L. Peterson.
Lauren E. Caldera.
Lily McCarthy.
Amy Rodriguez.
Grayson McKenna Taylor.
Chloe Josephine Lopez.
Samantha Elena Martinez.
Kirsten Zazadi.
Abraham Cervantes.
Michael R. Barbe.
Benjamin David Garcia.
German Perez Azurin IV.
Jewel Priscilla Happany.
Andrew George Holmesy.
Jackson V. Zell.
Atar Vivek Dixon.
Valeria Morera. Alyssa Taylor Pekarik.
Valerie Morera.
Gabrielle Alexandra Nico.
Jordan Taylor.
Kellen Kim.
Leal Josephine Dahi.
Luke Michael Polofsky.
Caitlin Nicole Valeros.
Vivina Ann Swanson.
Christopher Gonzalez.
Alicia Sociata Chen.
Aaron Stanfield.
Vanessa Jasmine Alvarez. Iran Salma Lopez.
Daniela Marie Del Rosario Nicomedes. Alexis Olmos.
Melissa Jackie Acuna.
Cassandra Lauren Herrera.
Destiny Marie Ariola.
Alma Edith Sanchez Bautista.
Angela Maria Vega.
Cynthia Yvette Lopez.
Zaina Baba.
Sarah Emma C.C. Bowling.
Joseph A. Bacalucci.
Alyssa Raquel Hidalgo.
Alyssa Renee Tenorio.
Vanessa A. Solis.
Dominic Fisher.
Eliana Rodriguez.
Susana Rosales.
Maria Stephanie Osorio.
Trisha Michelle Martinez.
Hayden James Brennan.
Jake Hull.
Diego Alonso Valencia.
Toby Elisa Nicholas Uday.
Yareli Mitchell.
Danielle Nicole Hernandez.
Graciela Rocio Conchas Martinez.
Nelly Alejandra Burboa.
Danya S. Avery.
Amy Perez.
Connor Jolgren.
Alejandra Guadalupe Espinosa Valdez.
Robert Lorenzo Salcido.
Chelsea Bernice Latios.
Svetlana Hannah Martin.
Roxana Melgosa Mora.
Gabriel Lee Cruz.
Maria Khan.
Anahi Gabriela Vargas.
Ulisa Cuenta Hernandez.
Elizabeth Anahi Hernandez.
Linda Herrera.
Hong Vin Lam.
Juan Osorio. Johnny Shan. Brian Madris Andrade.
And two, Duwing Manu.
Scott Andrew Hokinson.
Sophia Jean Sias Knight.
Christy Lau.
Taylor Rosanable Humphreys.
Rebecca Asali Marquera Reyes.
Emilio Nicholas Lopez.
Gilbert Alexander Garcia. Benjamin Schroeder.
Alvaro Palomera.
Jean Daniel Enriquez Jacob.
Alexis Joel Hernandez.
Nadine Cepeda. Vanessa Isela Bautista.
Alexis Joel Enriquez.
Catherine Garcia.
Elijah Charles James Rodriguez. Phoebe Sarina Granado.
Esperanza Alejandra Hedger.
Ryan Bafani.
Raul Arias.
Maria Laura Alcaraz Vargas.
Christina Flores. Ruby Farias.
Sierra James. Samantha Jean Berkson.
Natalie Alize Doroteo. Nadia Sofia Ponte.
Iowanus Alexandros Painu.
Michael Anthony Hernandez.
Zachary Gaeta.
Devin Emilio Cagadoc.
Kirby Darren Diaz.
Angel Valentin Martinez.
Nobuhide Hayashi.
Caitlin Summer Gibas.
Derek Lane Kammer.
Zachary Robert McConnell.
Abraham Mota.
Matthew Gunner Gonzalez.
Jacob Israel Ruiz.
Haley Samantha Chavez.
Stephen Michael Robles.
Andrew Sanzo.
Sos Gregorian.
Isaiah Jared Ambris.
Jacob Ganst.
Natalie Lambert.
Nolan Rihanna Dusich.
Isaac Medina.
Luke Sipko Tierling.
Janelle Marie Asti.
Julia Victoria Hibner.
Kelly San.
Andrian Mackenzie Gibson.
Sonora Deanne Carrillo.
Lisandro Sebastian Elizondo Campos.
Robert Burdick.
Cole Christopher Conger.
Eddie Juarez.
Rogelio Fonso Martinez.
Esmeralda Matias.
Lirio Abril Hernandez.
Renee Inez Palladini.
Marley R. Wilson.
Dontrell West. Brian Chapin.
Amani Sami Saban. Tatiana Esperanza Perez.
Joseph David Avila Villanueva.
Tony Daniel Trung.
Carly Renee Ramirez.
Riley Isabella Rico.
Amber Nicole Lopez.
Raquel Moreno.
Sergio Alexander Santamaria. Christopher Thomas Kuzara.
Daniel Burke.
Maritza Anaí Castro. Alexandra Cabrera.
Sophia Leanne Garrett.
Jalen Kraft.
Nicholas Wen.
Kylene Festa.
Danielle Reese Halen.
Mirka Maria Garcia Mendez.
Vivica C. Trujillo.
Laila Jasmine Frausto.
Jennifer Reyes. Angela Ramirez.
Crystal Aguinaldo.
Maria Guadalupe Medina.
Valeria Torres. Citlali Reyes.
Cristal Lopez. Ruby Lara.
Jasmine Navarro Camarena.
Adelena Torres.
Beatriz Aguilar.
Brandon Fang Dip.
Jessica Nicole Solano.
Sarahi Montserrat Verdin Jimenez.
Evelyn Lopez.
Aja Solis.
Elizabeth Jurena. Addison Elaine Bates.
Julian Alexis Venegas.
Robert Charles Almond.
Randall Cantoran.
Gabriel Carlos Herrera.
Lok Hei Chan.
Axel Vega.
Good day to be a Bronco, right?
Brandon Litz.
Gareth Wan.
Eric Wong.
Brandon Ho.
Gerard Pipitan.
Maria Yvonne Marquez Gomez.
Kevin Palong.
Marissa Micaela Vivo.
Sabrina Ann Flores.
Jose Magallon.
Oscar Avalar.
Adrian Alfonso Alvarez. Miranda Montserrat Camino.
Palvasha Nora.
Mariah Danielle Frazier.
Carmela Therese Caballero.
Jonathan Emiliano Camacho.
Yanira Yanet Ariano Perez.
Isabella Haley Holquin.
Jennifer Quintanilla.
Lisette Lopez Suarez.
Jacqueline Romero.
Saruj Aram Garabedian.
Aaron Taylor Masters.
Katharina Riaz Go.
Isabella Sarai Martinez.
Alyssa Lemaster. Anna Harada.
Sarah Imagdergas.
Carla Ramirez.
Jessica Ibarra.
Alexis Amber Aguilar.
Evelyn J. Manzano Hernandez.
Sarah Elizabeth Mackey.
Joshua Patrick Arceo.
Caitlin Santiago Cruz.
Azucena Reyes.
Isaiah Christopher Galloway. Imad Sally.
Santiago Luna.
Nicholas Nguyen Wong.
Eduardo Jose Gutierrez.
Juan Salcedo.
Kimberly Jasmine Yanez.
Julio Antonio Estrada.
Ryan Allen Lutz.
Liana Renneman.
Natalie Giselle Rosales.
Andrew James Rosano.
Take it slow, man.
Leobardo Segundo.
Erardo Verduzco.
Daniel Eric Martinez.
Natalia Isabel Hernandez.
Nathan Rivera.
Malcolm Isaiah.
Hanson Liu.
Jason Heading.
Lisbeth Castillo.
John Crawford Devlin. David Rivers.
Ruben Rudy Rivas.
Matthew Gonzalez.
Blaze Allen Viola. Abigail Grace Granson.
Veronica Anastasia Monso. Miriam Minassian.
Bienvenido Juan Valedo.
Samantha Lynn Nielsen.
Prudence Cruz.
Garrett Matthew Hawk. Evelyn Macias.
Kaylee Donna Gattegno.
David Da Silva.
Kathy Lamb.
Kevin Alexander Nasser. Jennifer Perez. Eric Patrick Cherry.
Owen Joel.
Joseph Daniel Meltrager.
Ashley M. Jast.
Samuel Lee.
Lindsay Megan Douglas.
Pauline Grace Wheelis.
Justin Silva Manu.
Manuel Bravo.
Angel Diaz.
Joshua Hunt.
Sonia Wallace.
Juwan Curtis Stanford.
Kaylon Adele Mostarship.
Francine Nicole Bills.
Savannah Rose Green.
Dion Hicks.
Adriana Teresa Botero.
Derek Christopher Abicanari.
Maria Pulgarin.
Jordan Yukihiro Koshi.
Antara Chaudhary.
Veronica Campos.
Maya Nicole Crew.
Brandon Anaya.
Wei Yu Joy Dang.
Kelly Ramirez.
Connor Entis.
Marissa Irene Dolores Roman.
Eduardo Enrique Nunez.
Rebecca Prentice.
Natalie Uribe.
Maria Stephanie Padilla Medal.
Lindsay Alice Harshaw.
Felix Caraballo.
Madison Alcala.
Daniel Diamond Feldman. Daniel Armando Paredes Martinez.
Mike Watch. Anthony Medina.
Johnny Robert Rivera III.
Jared Ryan Buck.
Say it again.
Mark Sanchez De Leon.
Anaya Estella Mayfield.
Jacob Husto.
Miguel Martin Del Campo.
Giancarlo Abejero.
Alexander Bryant Hung.
Brianna Michelle Chan George.
Sarbia Garcia.
Mayra Campos Quesada.
Veronica Fierros.
Charles Rodriguez Flexen.
Matthew Brian Knight. Catherine Salvation Kabula.
Camila Jewel Jose Tiv.
Jared Yosaha Montalvo Sanchez.
Rayleigh Raimundo. Lowell Johnson. Matthew Robert Welch. Annika Alvarez.
Dana Jean DeBrava.
Brenda Cristal Brito Ornelas.
Haley Desiree Stain.
Grace Marie Avina.
Caitlin Wynn.
Jake Sherritt.
Leslie Antonez.
Jasmine Marie Torres.
Mark Fidel Tator.
Emily Rose Bufanda.
Roberto Salvador Duarte.
Kenneth Perfecto Vielman.
Jessica Ruby Yanez.
Kelsey Jaylene Vargas.
Natalie Avina Lopez.
Tyra Munoz.
Ni Bao Bui.
Randy Elias Moran.
Anna Melissa Gomez Mencia.
Andrew Gonzalez.
Luke Ethan Jennings.
Jonathan Osvaldo Toscano.
Matthew Timothy Melky.
Sophia Lisette Rosales.
Briseida Vivian Herrera.
Jennifer Flores.
There she is.
Annabelle Hernandez.
Maria Pia Matos Lujan. Raymond Andrew Lopez.
Jacob Hunter Reyes. Nicole Hernandez.
Verity Lee Bowler.
Monique Angelita Sendejas.
Anissa Ann Guerrero.
Michelle Angelica Moreno Marcio.
Brittany Ann Joy Haven.
Jack Simpson.
Afia Naja Kendall.
Nahum Aria.
Thomas Lamel.
Abel I. Casanova.
Robert David Moreno.
Justin Andrew Nanke.
Ashlyn Michelle Hopstein.
Irene Elizabeth Asarte Cardenas.
Marta Alicia Juarez Martinez.
Caitlin Santillan.
Anu Oluapo Akinbemi.
Daniela Ulloa.
Salma Almusle.
Sarah Litton Sadiq.
Kiana Justine Jokar.
Abigail Inez Ann Dizon.
Tala Sala Cascas. Daniel Hernandez.
Raisa Nadia Majid.
Isabel Kirakosian.
Yankalin Perez Carrion.
Ron Rodney.
James Lynn.
Mitch Issa Tanus.
Nicholas Gerardo Bologna.
Riley Uberoff. Sophia Gabrielle Johnson.
Andrew Zablekas.
Joseph Lotz.
Manamik Korake.
Kevin Hines.
Jason V. Trong.
Christiana Lee Watson.
Cindy Joanna Campos.
Natalie Mejia.
Maricela Sophia Duran Wright.
Gretel Giselle Soto. Alisa Castillo.
Emily Rebecca Flores.
James Matthew De Loera Jr.
Sophia Zoe Hayek.
Naomi Aguirre.
Tyler Jeffrey Ray.
Mark Walcott.
Monica Diana Cisneros.
Prabhat Jamalamadaka.
Gabriela Ortega.
Alexandra Oronia.
Sean Michael Donovan.
Stephanie Angel Cabral.
Jake Michael Hoffman.
Hovig Mayor Manoyan.
Rich Wyatt Cunningham.
Leon Trey Pestano Garcia.
Tristan Michael Mendez.
Miles Edward Cox.
Haley Marie Hill.
Caitlin Marie Lopez.
Christina Nicole Grego.
Leslie Ann Parada.
Vivian Aguilar.
Claudia Veronica Arias. Imani Divinity.
Davina Clay.
Risa Beltran Lassa.
Maria Angela Sandoval.
Ryan James Maidment.
Julian Jimes.
Mahmoud Akram Ibrahim.
Chelsea Lynn Sykes.
Destiny Irene Avina.
Rosie Sarabia.
Daisy Abigail Posadas. Jennifer Eichhorn.
Sadaf Sharif.
To the class of 2023, I commend you for your effort and accomplishments.
Graduates, for the baccalaureate degree, please stand, if you can. In academic tradition, the student who has not yet earned a degree wears the tassel on the mortarboard on the right side. Not yet. When the degree is conferred, the scholar moves the tassel to the left and joins a select company. And so in recognition of your new status, will all recipients of the baccalaureate degree move the tassel to the left? Congratulations.
Please be seated. Aww. Graduates, I'm so excited for the opportunities that await you. You have the ability to transform yourselves and others around you so that you can truly make the world a better place. As you embark, think about these four intangible gifts. Number one, the gift of community. Recognize the necessity of reaching out to and supporting one another. Lift up one another as opposed to turning against each other. Number two, the gift of what truly matters. Seek the truth and be clear on what truly matters. Number three, the gift of listening. With intentionality, effort, and openness, hear other voices. Listen without judgment. As we come to situations from varying backgrounds, experiences, and privileges. And lastly, number four, the gift of optimism. Over these past few years, there's been significant disruption in our lives. I encourage you to engage in conversation and action that remains optimistic and realistic about our future. You were put on this earth to change the world. And quite frankly, there's no better time to do it than right now. Felicito a los graduados y les deseo lo mejor en el futuro. Congratulations, graduates, and I wish you well. Audience, please remain seated during the recessional. Mace bearer, please retrieve the mace.